again with some more racing, and before that I want to show you some of the cars that are in this game. This LB is a Toyota. I used to remember that used to have a flip-up headlights back in the days when those were popular. This car looks like one of the classic Lamborghinis though. This car more like a Honda. But this car more like a Toyota, I think. I'm not sure. You can turn it on the Mitsubishi. This car is a Ford. This car is a Subaru. And this car is a Mitsubishi Evolution Lancer 10. Not sure what this one will be. Gorgeous. Or this either. Classic car. There are cool cars in this game though. This one, yeah, this one is my goal. This one is definitely the one I want to buy. The Ford Focus, definitely awesome car. And that should be the last car. So, okay. Please note that I have no idea how this track will go. So, in the event of me crashing or hitting a wall, it's because I do not know exactly where to drive and stuff. And it looks like I'm gonna have a hard time with this one. Look at that, it's very. That was odd, but I can't understand how the road goes, so that's all I'm gonna do. I feel really good. That driving does make me feel like I'm in Fast and Furious and Need for Speed, all wrapped up into one. Yeah, that's fast. Okay, tree. Oh, I've driven in this track before. This is the stadium. I went through all of that unbelievably well, apart from the time that I hit that wall. I missed your jack completely. So I'm feeling for one more, and this is the last one for today. Thank you. seems like I'm not gonna make it today. This race have to be done at another time. It cannot be done today. So thank you for watching the video, people, and I will see you in the next rally racing